First, his train was due in an hour, but he had broken down. The signalman changed the points for Larry to go to the opposite direction. But what he didn't know was that, in fact, the points were very old, they didn't work very well. Larry didn't know the danger, and he still kept on going, over the points. The signalman thought that he had changed the points properly, but he didn't. Larry went straight forward and right into the path of Percy's train.